Tom Amon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Patriot Fields. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Here we go now. '91 wins it for the home team. Green ball. McMorris receives the ball. Save! Nicastro wasn't having a bar that one. Transition opportunity now. Has a look. Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Patriot Fields. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. 91 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Five shoots, knocked loose. The away team come up with it.
Left side right.
Medley, here's a look. Shot is high and over the goal. Medley. Overstepping, the ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. 21. McElliott gets the pass, and straight to the keeper. Palazzo. Shoots! Nicastro saves! Transition opportunity for them now. 21.
Ball top center! Ball side right!
And sends it loose. The home team recover. Gets off the shot. Too high though. Shoots!
Clear!
Stalker. Paterno takes the shot, scores. The away team are right back in the game. Scores level. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. 91 comes up with it again. The home team showing up their opposition at the X here today.
Ball top center.
Brings the heat and save.
Ball top right. Ball side right. Ball stop center!
McMorris. Takes the shot and scores! Cardoza gets one for the away team. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Montoya wins the faceoff. White Horn.
Center.
White Horn. White Horn gets in and rips. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Left side right.
Files. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to take possession now. Nolden.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Eight with the catch. Scores. The home team bring it level. We are set to resume. It's 2-2. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top. Kenny Berry, wide of the goal with that shot. Nick Morris.
Left side center. Left side right. Left side right.
Nick Morris has a look. Goalie saves it. Great work. And it's turned over. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Nolden. Looks to the back of the net, and wide. Eight. With the chance. Scores! Eight with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Montoya cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. There's a shot, and wide. Green ball. Williams. Williams. Shoots. That's gone wide.
Side left.
Simpson has the ball. And save. Sorensen. He shoots and gets the goal. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Recover. Chance here, and he buries it. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Montoya cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Robinson shoots. Not on target.
Side right.
Paterno.
Ball side left.
Let's it rip. Nicastro with the save. Well, a highly entertaining first quarter comes to a close. Plenty of goals scored from both sides. We saw the lead change more than once, but in the end, the home team head to the break with a fairly hefty lead already. It's 6-2 here at Patriot Fields. And we are underway. Berg, goal! home team gets one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-2 for the home team.
Full stop center! Full stop right!
With the shot, scores! Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. Montoya wins it for the away team. And a shot. Goal! Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Montoya wins it for the away team.
Side right.
Looks to shoot, takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. Starting again here at the face-off between 91 and Montoya. 91 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. With the shot. What's he doing there? He's just scored an own goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-4. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center.
10 wants it. Shot is high and over the goal. Gary. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Robinson.
Side left.
Steps in to shoot. Money in the bank. Score. Here we go. Face off again here at Patriot Fields. Montoya wins it for the away team.
Ball stop center.
Whitehorn collects, sails wide.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Williams, he's in and scores. What a shot from out long. Williams looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the two-pointer for the away team. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Nice win on the face-off. 91 comes out on top. Referee not happy at all. 12 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Files. Simpson. Nicastro chalks up a save. Ball top center. 12 has time. Black ball and nails it in the top of the net.
That's two goals in the game now for him.
Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Montoya wins the face-off. Green ball. Ten. Shoots. Save. Madine wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. The home team with a chance now. Ten. With the shot, bullseye. Goal from 8. We are ready to resume play. It's 11-7 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Rips it in. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered.
Full stop center. Full side right.
That's gotta hurt. McGinnis with a big hit there. And it's turned over. Zaxter.
Full side left.
See space. Shoots. Knocked loose. Nicastro manages to recover. 5.
Push, help. Ball side right. Ball side left.
McElliott.
Ball top center.
Here's a shot. Madine was all over that one. Stalker.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Robinson. Shoots. Goes wide.
Side left.
White horn.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Ball Simpson. Center. Saved by the goal.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Bird. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Simpson. Oh, quick thinking. Nicastro with the save. Nicastro keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Gary receives the ball. The home team collects. Chance for them now. Simpson. White horn.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Simpson.
Ball stop center.
And save. Hits the bar and misses. Drops the hammer. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it?
Left side right.
91 with a chance. Goes high.
Help. top center.
Walker shoots. The away team come up with it. Shot goes over the goal there. Spilotis.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Eight. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Robinson with the shot. Goes wide.
Ball side left. Center.
He shoots straight to the keeper. Gary.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Oh my! Nolden with a big hit there. Winds up, shoots. Flies over the top. Right horn. Fires. And a goal. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. 91 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And scores. Six gets one for the home team. Set and ready for the restart. It's 12-8 for the home team. Montoya cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. There's a shot. Nicastro catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Seven takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Palazzo. Paterno with the catch.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
White Horn shoots. Sails high.
Goes left.
McMorris has a look. Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. Important face-off again between 91 and Montoya. 91 wins it for the home team. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Side right.
Medley gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Zaxter receives the pass. That's gone wide. Simpson has the ball. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. And stolen. He's in. And saved. Bird.
Ball top center.
Goes for the shot. Medine chalks up a save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Down center. Ball side left.
Let's one fly. The ball goes to the ground. Green ball. Nicastro was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. 91 for the home team. Montoya for the away team. Here again to face off.
Outside left.
Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. With the shot. Nicastro with the save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Nicastro keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Side left.
And they lose possession. That's gotta hurt. Flynn with a display of raw power. Knocked loose, and they get it back. And scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. We are ready to resume play. It's 12-11 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. With the shot, bullseye. Goal from Nolden. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. 91 wins the face-off. Black ball.
Ball top right. Ball top left.
21. Shoots. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. Saved by the goalie. Madine playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Top center. Left side right.
At it again against Montoya. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The away team with possession. We are underway. And he shoots. Save. Nicastro wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Nicastro playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 25. Takes the shot. And wide of the target. Here's a take. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. 7. And nails it. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. The ball goes to the ground. 91 manages to recover.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball side right.
12. And goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Nice win on the faceoff. 91 comes out on top. The away team lose it. Menard snatching possession. Medley.
Ball stop center.
Medley looks to the back of the net. It goes. The away team gets one from Medley. That's his second today. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top. And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. 8.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
With the shot, off the post, and it's in. Number 2 for him today. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top. Oh, quick thinking. Nicastro with the save.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Oh, my. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The away team come up with it. Lets it rip. Shot is high and over the goal. Medley has the ball now. Slings it straight to the keeper. McMorris. Whitehorn overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The home team to resume play after the foul. Knocked loose. Green ball.
Left side left.
Let's see what they can do.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Shoots. Goal. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Montoya gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left side right.
Cardoza gets the pass. Goal! Gets it high. That's number 2 for him. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Montoya cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Rips it in, and straight to the keeper, Nicastro. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Nolden.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
45 with the shot, puts it wide. McElliott. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Back underway now, the away team to resume play. Carlson. Shoots. Nicastro was all over that one. Nicastro playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. McElliott drops the hammer. What a goal. McElliott racks one up for the home team. McElliott grabs his second. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 18-13. Montoya wins it for the away team. Takes the shot and scores. Palazzo gets one for the away team. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Here we go now for the reset. Montoya wins it for the away team.
Left side right.
Paterno.
Left side right. Left side center.
McMorris. He's in, and it's turned over. Sorensen.
Left side right. Left side right.
Five. Five. Powers through.
Left top center. Left top left.
Gary. Fires. That's why they call an execution. Nolden racks one up for the home team. That's his second today. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 91 wins the faceoff. Kenny Barry knocked loose, and they lose possession. Save! He's good. The away team will get a chance now.